Second, Rick Cowan of our medalist getting away to the boys' discus.